everyone, Assalamu alaikum. This is CA Murtaza Khambati with you. On this blessed occasion, I, on behalf of Bahrain chapter of ICAI, wish you and your family happy Eid al-Adha. May this Eid bring more of health, happiness, spirituality and wisdom to us. Eid al-Adha is celebrated on the 10th of the last month of Islamic calendar. It marks the completion of Hajj. It reminds us the sacrifice of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam made on this day. It emphasizes on the submission of our will to Almighty and the joy of giving and charity. Let's pray on this occasion for world peace and especially for those underprivileged who are striving hard to overcome various challenges and fighting various diseases, including coronavirus. Once again, happy Eid. Stay safe. Stay healthy. From Bahrain chapter of ICAI.